me.
Touch Phil, you Oh, Phil! Ooh, ow! Oh, gosh! Hang on!
Call the EMS.
I don't know how to do that. I'm just going to have to carry you, Phil.
Get Aster to call the EMS.
Come on, I'll walk you to the damn hospital.
No, get Aster.
Okay, Aster! Where the hell did he go? Happened? We need to call the goddamn ambulance.
What happened? It almost beat the shit out of me, Mr. Phil.
Ow. I need an ambulance.
I don't know what an ambulance is, Phil, but I'll get there, okay? I'll call them. 911? Did I call 911? You call them, Aster. I'm fucking new here. What do you expect me to do? Should I put a tweet out?
No.
Wait, Aster, the fucking doctor's right over there. Hang on. I don't know. The doors are locked and none of them there. They don't want to talk to a bald man.
Drill Sergeant.
This is a fake hospital.
Here, I'll just rub my balls on your head while we wait.
Drill Sergeant.
Yeah, well, you're okay, Phil?
I'm good. I just wanted to salute.
Oh, don't do it. Don't try to salute. Don't work. Don't work your little feet, your little hands. Just gotta put my glasses on again, Phil. I got knocked the fuck out, too. He got away, Phil. Look, I got the gun, but he got away.
Put away the gun.
Why? Phil, you forgot to give me bullets, by the way. The gun had no bullets.
Oh, you can purchase bullets down at the ammunition.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you can buy bullets without having a name, without a license.
Well, you seem pretty fine, actually. You're having a whole ass conversation with us, Phil. Hey, did you call the ambulance?
Yeah, I called them. I'm waiting for a response.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I told them the corporate assholes of America came and kicked a homeless man's ass at the courthouse. Yeah, I almost fought one guy off and broke his glasses. He almost kicked my ass.
God damn big wigs!
Fucking commies!
What if we move you over by the RV and then we get the keys?
That could work.
Oh, still, Mr. Phil, I'm just gonna slide you this way on this piece of cardboard so you don't get hurt.
Put it away!
Shut the fuck up, Phil, you're dying!
They will not show up if we got the gun out still. They'll think we're robbing.
Yeah, well, what if I take them hostage and tell them to fix him?
Do I need to get you right inside of him?
Get me inside of it.
Should I drive? Or are you going to drive, Astro?
I don't know. I don't have the keys yet, so I can't drive it.
Oh, shit.
Do we want to take him to the hospital or do we want to wait? Damn, he responded to me.
Yeah, let's take him to the hospital. I swear he's like bleeding out. We gotta hurry the fuck up. He's convulsing.
Oh, no, we're gonna run out of fuel.
This is oh, shit, you better get us there. Go! Oh, Jesus, Astro!
We're getting a free cleaning. It's okay.
Oh, my God. Go! Get him out! Come on!
Hold on, Mr. Phil. I got you. Hold on. I'm just sliding you on cardboard because I couldn't go into the seashore. There's nothing fancy.
Just mind your face, Phil, okay? It's going against the concrete. You'll be fine.
Oh, my God. There's so many people here. I'm just going to, like, welcome I guess to I'll just pile you here. They were not responding.
What the fuck? It's a bloodbath!
Yeah.
Did you guys get hit by corporate America, too?
Fuck corporate America. I got free health care. Oh, Jesus. Sorry, fellas. My bad. I'm out. God damn, Astro. I can't believe that happened.
Is he going to be okay? Oh, my gosh. Did we get him here in time?
I hope so. How'd you sit down? There we go. Yeah, I like crossing my legs because I got some important junk between them.
Oh, okay. Just keeping your junk in your trunk. I got
it. Yeah, pretty much. Look at my hairy chest, Astro. It's feminine. It's beautiful.
Hey, as long as you're happy, you know?
Yeah, well, I'm happier now because I got a little fixed up. Oh, shit, here he is. Phil, well done, you fucking legend. How are you feeling?
I'm okay, and I am Phil.
I know you're Phil. I said Phil.
Mm-hmm. Where's mine?
Oh, shit. Oh, they parked it. Hey, you shouldn't be driving, Phil. You just got out of hospital.
It's okay. I only got a little bit of a punchy.
You look like you're swaying, punchy. Dog.
It's because I'm homeless and drunky.
I'm going to go self-check in myself and get him to clean up some of these wounds for me and give me ice pack. Okay, I'll be right back.
All right, brother. We'll be here. Checking off in the van.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck yeah. Oh.
Salute with one hand and checking off with the...
You're... Hang on. I'm really focusing here. Come on, you little wiener!
Come on!
I don't know what I've been told! My little wiener can't get hard!
Not Cummins for commies.
It must be because of all the goddamn meds they fed me. Gotta put my hat on. Yeah.
I did it, Major Phil. I got one of them Hello Kitty stickers and everything on me now.
That's cool.
Fuck is a Hello Kitty?
Who the fuck is honking at?
I want you to drive out of
the
move,
please, please.
Oh.
Hey, fuck you! We just got out of hospital!
I'll conquer you.
What the heck are they so mad at?
Fucking commies!
Fucking commies. One of them, why is one of them wearing a bullhead?
Imagine being
fucking
a communist.
He's bullheaded.
Give me just a second. Oh, we need gas. Oh, God.
Yeah, we really do. We busted here.
There was a story.
Oh, hang on. There's a little fucking virgin here filling up.
A virgin?
Yeah, you can smell him. Look at his car.
Oh, that's one of my friends. Hi there, friend. Hope you're doing well.
How many friends you
got? Give me a sec. No, I was there at the town hall where you guys were at.
Yeah, okay. Hey, guy. Looks like it's closed.
Yeah, at least this one's closed. I'm just getting money from the ATM to fill up my car with some gassy.
Is it safe to hold $900 on your person?
No, it's
What's
not.
What's that?
Okay, well.
Yeah, I might have jumped out of my car because I'm stupid while it was going full speed.
Ah, yeah, you're dumb.
Yeah, I got in a fist fight with a fucking white collar.
Well,
people
that's
with
fun.
Good paying jobs, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, people that have studied for years and shit. Fuck that.
Imagine studying. Couldn't be me.
Imagine.
Yeah, the people that study, sit on this bitch and rotate.
Exactly. America!
Well, both of you guys have more money than me, so...
Oh,
I have a retirement fund. The army paid me handsomely.
Oh, you should start doing crime and get paid more.
I don't know how to do crime.
Oh, friend, wait, do you want to learn?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, there's a fee.
Okay. Your life or you... teach me how to do crime or else I'll stand.
Whoa!
First
is
off,
that crime?
You don't. Rip,
okay,
sorry.
Yeah, you win. You win.
What
you go
the
to
hell?
A
what is
hey,
your fucking problem?
We're joking, officer, please. It's just a joke.
What's happening?
Oh, hey, how's it going, officer?
Yeah, this man did just pull a fucking knife on me!
No, I didn't.
I'm a veteran!
Acting.
Is everything okay, gentlemen?
Oh, yeah, drill sergeant just likes to yell a lot. In the right
direction. Oh, okay.
I don't like being threatened at a gas station!
You gotta be careful, sir.
Thank you, officer!
Yes.
Absolutely.
You might catch us later doing crime, who knows?
Oh, yeah.
You definitely will. Yeah. Once I get bullets, you better watch yourself, Mr. Knife Man.
I was just trying to do the crims, bro. That's all.
I see.
Don't take it personal. It wasn't meant to be personal.
I take a knife throwing at me pretty personally!
Now, get. Wait. I gotta be a criminal for a second. You ready for this, drill sergeant?
Yep.
Wait.
Ooh, fuck you!
Wait.
Yeah! Ha!
Wait. Mm-hmm. Now give me the money. Come on.
Okay. How do I give you my money?
Oh, you know. Here, let me help you real quick.
Oh, yeah, I do.
He's gonna help you give him the money. He's a help. Hang on. Look.
How much do you want?
Yeah, 200. No, give me about like 125 and call it even.
Wait, deposit?
Drill sergeant, did you get money?
What's your state
hey,
ID?
Don't point that
What's
fucking thing at me, Phil!
There you go.
Okay, there you go. Thank you.
Have a good day.
Yeah, no problem.
Fuck you!
Hey, guess what?
Love you.
What, Phil?
We just robbed somebody.
Holy shit, that was a real casual robbery.
Yeah, that was pretty cool, wasn't it?
It was. Hey, can we pull it to the... Ah! Hey, get the fuck! What are you doing?
Huh?
Pull us into the ammunition. I need bullets!
Oh, yeah, you need bullets.
Need to fire at least one shot.
oh, yeah.
Hey, what happens if I fire a shot at the police station?
That might get you in trouble with the law.
That's what I call a Patriot desk pop. Oh, yeah!
There you go, drill sergeant.
Shall fucking ching! Oh, I hear people. I gotta put the gun away.
Yeah, you gotta pull it and put it away. You gotta be real cool about it, though. Oh, see, it's just a bunch of nice people doing trash.
Oh, the fucking trash people.
Yeah,
oh, wait,
I've
seen some of these people. They're friends with my friend Bambi, or as they would know him, Oscar.
Oh, I know Oscar.
Why do you look like a bunch of goths and emos? You should look like trash people.
Because we're goth gang, trash gang, you know?
Goth gang, trash gang?
Yeah, drill sergeant.
Holy shit.
I know this one, from what I've heard, is a really nice individual. I've seen him a couple of times already.
Hello there, feller. What's your name?
Leonardo.
Oh, like DiCaprio.
I guess.
I've never met a famous person.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, there's several famous people in this city.
Holy shit.
Yeah,
there's people.
Vinewood's up the hill, after all.
Mm-hmm.
Why did they take the trash truck?
I don't know why they left without us.
Oh, fuck. Okay, they said, fuck you guys. Are you guys okay?
Wow, look at them. Yeah. They just disappeared. They up and left.
Yeah, it's okay, strange.
It's
fine. Do you have their number?
Yeah.
This is why this is very unusual.
I think they thought we...
Oh, look, they're a little bit further down. They're just down there.
Yeah,
you're not going to get robbed right now. You two are fine.
Thank goodness.
Hey, Leonardo, I love the Wolf of Wall Street. Just wanted to say.
Oh, I've never seen it.
You were in it.
That's not me.
Oh, yeah. I swear that was Leonardo da Vinci.